You've reached the Paranormal Files Agency. I'm Rick Rogers. How can I help you?
I've heard you deal in all sorts of hellish stuff, yeah? Well, I recently bought a teddy bear for my daughter at an auction. It seemed normal at first, but ever since we brought it home, it's all gone to hell. Our farm has fallen on hard times. Strange sounds and voices echo, and we're all haunted by constant nightmares. Worst of all, I think my daughter Deborah has been possessed by some evil spirit. I know it's that blasted bear's doing. Please, come as soon as you can.
Uh-oh, I think my tire just blew out. Well, this case is starting off with a bang.
Hey, I'm over here.
Thank you.
you? Can you hear me? Hold on, sweetie. I'll figure something out.
Hey, are you Rick? Oh, sorry about that case. You're in luck, I'm a marksman, but the pain in my broken leg has been affecting my aim. You don't look like a nurse, but can you give me some first aid? Here's the key. There's some painkillers and a book in the desk. Come on, hurry up.
Thank you.
Can you hear me?
Now I can think straight again. Thanks, Rick. I'll do anything to save my daughter from this blasted bear. At first, it was just plain annoying, but now it's trying to kill us. I broke my leg trying to take that bear for my daughter. I barely touched it when I was thrown against the wall.
Can you tell me more about the bear? Where did you get it from?
I heard around town about that big sale at the Bennett's place, so I decided to go there with my girl to see if there were any good deals. We didn't find much, but Deborah begged me for this bear. Deborah never let that bear out of her sight. That's when everything went to hell on the farm. My cattle fell ill, my dogs kept howling for no reason. We even heard whispers and found footprints made from tiny feet. It was downright spooky. Deborah became detached and quiet as a cloud. She would just sit in the corner and mutter about some locket to her bear for hours. Vases fell from the shelves and the whole house seemed alive and trying to kill us.
Kiddo, I'm Rick and I'm here to help. Is there something you want?
I want Mama's locket. It's in the bad house. Give me back my locket. Give me back my locket.
First, I want to know about my daughter, Deborah. How is she?
Don't worry.
You're going to that mansion, right? I wish I could help you. Here, this might come in handy.
Thank you. Found that locket you wanted. Oh yeah, I hit it good. When you come in for your shift, just think like a pirate. Okay, bye.
Thank you. Come on, haven't you ever wanted to be a pirate? To cross the sea on a big ship and live freely? Wine, women, all that jazz? No? Don't you see what I'm getting at? I hid the locket and marked the location on a map. It's here on the desk.
Thank you.
saw a big shadow, so she told me to run. I hid in the hallway, but now that big shadow is hunting me. Mama, where are you? I'm scared.
Can you see me? Apologies for hurting and frightening those poor people. From now on, our souls won't hurt anyone else. Thank you for all your help. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Okay, buddy. You're coming with me. Just in case.